Alright, hey everyone! So, I know it's been a while since I've done my last makeup tutorial, but making up for it, I'm doing my gold and blue makeup tutorial, so hope y'all like it. It looks like this. Nice gold, blue. It's very simple, like, you can wear it basically anywhere, I would say. I would definitely wear this anywhere. But alright, so first, I have L'Oreal Hip Flamboyant. And I'm going to be using the gold color in this, that one. And just an eyeshadow brush, whichever one you prefer. So, just put all over. Going above your crease. Oh, and of course, I did my eyebrows. I use the same base. I always put it on before I start my videos, but it's MAC Prep and Prime. You can use whatever base you like to use or prefer. And the background music is Hollywood Undead. So you just go over that far with it, and that's your gold part. And then next I'm using Blue Storm from MAC. It's a dark blue color, and we're going to be putting that on the outside. You make the shape you want, which I always make this little round shape. And then blend inwards into the gold. And I always put more on the outside, so the outside's darker and it looks like it fades in. And yeah, you can blend with your finger. I do that. Trying to make it even. And so that's your top lid. And then for the bottom, you're basically just going to take a little eyeliner brush like this and put the gold on the inside and the blue on the outside. So you go over that far with the gold. And then grab your dark blue again. Put that on the outside. And I bring it in and I blend it together in the middle like I do on the lid. Alright. And then take black eyeliner. I use cheap NYC eyeliner, so you can use whichever pencil eyeliner you want, and you line your waterline. And your upper waterline. And then, I grab my mascara. Get your mascara. I use Max Factor. You can use whatever you want. And you don't have to use the brands that I use. You can use like for the blue and the gold, you can just have any gold, like yellowish gold color and any dark blue, and it would turn out fine. Alrighty, so that's actually basically the whole look. You can add, lip gloss, which I would add, Mary-Kate and Ashley See-Through. I don't even know if they sell this anymore. I haven't looked because I don't really buy it anymore. It's just something I picked up like randomly one day because it was on sale. But you can use that, and I'll do that. It's very, like, a sheen, but it's sparkly. So yep, that's basically it, and I hope you all like it. It's nice, blue, gold. I'm definitely going to wear this a lot more, because I just kind of came up with this one day, like last week, but I haven't worn it yet, and I just tried it out today, actually. So I hope you all like it, and so you subscribe, comment, you guys can message me, comment me. Tell me, like, if you have requests for a look, I'll do it, or I will do it to the best of my ability. If you want me to, like, recreate a makeup look that you've seen somewhere, send me the picture. I will do my best to do it. Yep, that's about it. Thanks, guys. Bye.